was just a list of disappointments and defeats. And you could only do your best. And I said, well, that's a fucking cop-out. You just washed up and you're tired. And when I get to your age, well, I won't be such a coward. But these days I sit at home. I'm not a chap with my TV. And pop rock didn't live up to what I'd hoped that it could be. And all the things that I believed with all my heart when I was young. And now coasters for beers and clean surfaces for drugs. So I packed on my backwards and my files in the back of a show. So it was bad enough, the feeling on the first time it hit, when you realize that your parents are like the world will go to shit. And the values and ideals for which many have fought and died have been killed off in the committees and left to die by the wayside. But it was worse when we turned to these kids on the left and got let down again by some poor excuse for protesting about idiot fucking hippies in 50 different factions. But looked inside some kind of 60s battle reenactment. So I hung up my banner in disgust and I hit the door. Thinking, if we're stuck on this ship and it's sinking, then we might as well have a parade. Cause if it's still gonna hurt in the morning, and no better plans yet to get forming, then where's the harm spending an evening inventing the open cage? So come on to the streets as we go.
Lost to see who was going to get eaten first. This one's called The Way I Tend to Be.